Welcome to Contestants Row, the contestant with the bid closest to the actual retail price of the item, without going over, wins the item and gets to come up on... Here is the item up for bids.
Eugene Lander. I'm gonna sneak in a dollar bid.
This item's actual retail price is...
Maybe not. Oh. I'd have a go. It's okay. My first try. Anything can happen. Well, so from previous games I had 8,700 something.
Let's see what you'll be playing for today!
We're playing Golden Road today. Yeah.
With this item, you...
Let's see what we're playing.
Is this the correct number? Yes, it's the correct number! One of the numbers from this prop.
Alright. 89, 673, 673, 673.
Is this the correct number? Yes, it's the correct number! One of the numbers from this prize is the middle number for the grand prize. Good luck!
Now, is that 17,795,17?
Is this the correct number?
I was gonna go 3!
No, sorry!
Oh, it was wrong.
You're
right
down the golden road end.
Well, we got 2 good prizes. I was actually gonna go to 3, but. It doesn't matter, that's 53,666. Oh, so far. Alright, let's...
It's time for the showcase showdown!
Where did you go first?
It's time to spin the wheel!
Let's see if she lands on her first spin. Quarter. 25.
25. Stand next to the wheel. It's time to spin the wheel.
Well, I could be easily 25 cents. I have, but I have to go.
45. Would you like to spin again? It's time to spin the wheel. Your total is...
Get out of there. Well?
55. Your total is higher. It's time to spin the wheel.
Alex's turn. He got 60.
60. Your total is...
Man. Well, at least I didn't go over. One try and 53,666 in cash and prizes. So, another time.
Welcome to Contestants Row, the contestant with the bid. Here is the item up for bids.
What am I thinking of?
This item's actual retail price is...
Should I just put a 1 in front of it? Almost second try. Almost right. Yeah, game. A bit of... Price is Right is over. You know what? I'm having fun.
Let's see what you'll be playing for.
One away. Oh. We know it's a two. Mm-hmm.
You can win it playing. The number displayed is wrong. But each is the number higher or let's make it one Fine. Number higher. Is the number higher or lower?
Go lower.
Let's make it one number lower. Is the number higher or
higher.
Let's make it one number higher. Is the number higher or
lower.
Let's make it one number lower. Is the number higher? Let's make it one number
Let's
higher.
Let's try this for now.
Let's see how many you have right. Count the horn honks.
One, two, three.
Three are right. Switch two numbers. Change your numbers so you get the... Let's make this one higher instead. Change your numbers. Let's make this one lower instead. Change your numbers. Change your numbers so you get the correct... Let's see the actual retail price. Is the first digit right? Yes, it's right! Is the second digit right?
Oh,
no, the digits don't match. Sorry, you lose.
Rats. So I should have kept a zero. It was a $20,000 cut. I should have just kept a zero. And the two maybe could have changed. That's okay.
It's time for the showcase showdown. You take your spin. Your total is...
I'm going to be dumb in the first spin, but I'm going to have to go. Oh, no, he went over. Good grief, Dom.
You went over $1. So spin the wheel. Would you like to spin again? Spin the wheel!
Oh no, I usually won, but I'm going to.
Your total is...
One, man, I'm over. It ends in.
You went over $1. Sorry. Better luck next time.
At least mine was reasonable. I'm like dumb if you win and spend 75 cents. I'm watching.
Welcome to Contestants Row, the contestant with the bid closest to the act. Here is the item up for bids.
As you see, our game is over for now, but at the moment we have 53,666, and I will see you for another game. Price is run for the Nintendo DS.